I've got too much time on his hands, the market shit. Wonder if I'll get a cease and desist for that. Probably too much noise in the background. And there's no instrumentation, it's just lyrics. I probably wouldn't be a cease and desist anyway, it'd just be a takedown notice. Even though the train signal's on. Today for some reason.